Is it in a question? We ain't no one for guessing. No more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. If I let you, don't take me for granted. If I'm worth more than you could manage.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, I'm Diplomata Williams. We got the kids here at the Sportsplex. They just swimming. I didn't get in because I got to get me a swimsuit. I had a swimsuit, and then last year when I was when we went swimming, we went to the pool, and they had just painted the back of the pool, like around the rim of the pool, and I got paint all over me. The man had told me don't get on the rim of the pool, and I just kept going up against it. So I ruined my swimsuit from last year, but I got to get me another one because I love the water. I can't swim, but I love to play in it. We got Goddess, Tiara, and Christian here with us. Trinity and Zion didn't want to go. We're trying to get y'all some good content other than in that house. I don't want to put everybody on the camera or not. Tiara, how far can you go? And the good thing about the Sportsplex, y'all, is they got this little, like the level, it's kind of like you walk on it, and that's for kids that real small. Don't none of us know how to swim, but they actually got swimming lessons going on. You see the green and the little red or orange little floaty. On the other side of that is swim lessons, and I want to get my kids some swim lessons because I truly do love the water. I just can't swim. She's why she's swimming, y'all. But I'm going to just let y'all watch for a minute. And then we're gonna probably gonna get us a burger and something after we leave here. Get your towel. Tiara gotta open her towel because it's new. That water, I'm trying to see what feet it is. They don't say. Okay, so this is the 1 feet to the 3 feet. It's over there on the end. You probably can't see it. Y'all probably can't see it because it's in black and it's kind of faded. But like I said, on the other side is where it gets kind of deep. On this side, it's to 3 feet. Tiara, y'all can go it to the, like, past those lines. Not past them, but, like, to the line. Because that's 3 feet. Got it? Y'all have to hold and let those floaties. They about scared they self, y'all. Tiara and Christian. I know Tiara is. She's itch. I'm surprised she even getting in this, getting that deep. Cause she normally don't like to get in the water. Look at her. She doing it though. Kristen, how tall are you? attention. How tall you is, cause you short. Girl, you ain't near 5 feet. Huh? Girl, you're not 5 feet. But that's what we're doing, y'all. So we'll be back. I'm gonna enjoy a little bit with them. They got lifeguards on duty. And two, one on each side. They got basketball going on too. I'm surprised my son didn't wanna come and play basketball. But if you're not a member, it is a $4, well, it's $4 for everybody to swim. Now, if you're like a Sportsplex member, I don't know, but we're not members, so it was $4 for everybody. Even if you don't swim, it's $4. So that was $16 for all of us, even though I'm not swimming. To play basketball is $10, and they got a little splash park outside that we'll take y'all to shortly. But I'm gonna let them enjoy y'all, and then we'll get back with y'all when we get to the splash park. Little splash pad park. All right, y'all.